Accidents. One. Beaver County man is being held for murder. There's more.